wonders of the Nile River. It is time to plant our crops. First, choose a crop to plant and put it in the multiplication box. Then, click on one of the numbers at the top of the screen to multiply the crops. Then click on the crop you've plotted and drag it over to the riverbed and plant it. Remember, to start, click on a crop and drag it over to the multiplication box.
Thank you.